The construction contract was awarded to Visva Constructions Limited. The 915 million shillings is set to fund construction of the outpatient department, staff quarters, and renovate ward toilets and other essential structures.
Include a site handover of Bukungu Health Center 2 for upgrade to Health Center 3 with support from government, and we are handing it over to the contractor.
Daniel Achola, the Viende District Health Officer, noted that the construction will last for 8 months. He says over 6 districts of Serere, Amolata, Nakasongola, Kayunga, Buyende, and others are set to benefit from the health center.
This contract is to last 8 months, and it's going to take a government worth 915,944,536 shillings. And the contractor who is going to undertake this work is called Visva Investments Limited.
And we interchanged where the council is going to construct, the health center is going to be constructed there. And then where the health center has been, the council will take over that plot of land.
The mayor of Bukungu Town Council in Viende District, Alibo Mathias, applauded government for upgrading the health facility.
Ndimusanufu ino nolwecho era yena yali mu nsonga yokuboneka nti tulobinga eddwaliro lino okuboneka nti likolebwako mu kiserengeri gyali ku komiti ya heresi mu parliament mwebaza ino.
Helen Naigaga, the in-charge Bukungu Health Center 2, noted that they are overwhelmed by the number of patients since they operate in a very small space. She says the facility has no inpatient wards and no staff quarters.
Eddwaliro lino nga lya level ya wansi nnyo, tirisobola ku meeting the health needs d'abataka. Okyokwesanga omusaadda alwala ng'ayenda kuweebwa kitanda aye ng'ate ku ddwaliro tetusobola kuwa musaadda kitanda, tetusobola kuwa muntu alwaire obulwaire kitanda kubanga tubaye tuzira nga niwe tubatanga tuzirawo.
Residents have applauded government for funding the project.
We know that God has given us this chance, and we believe that the chance will continue to enlarge, and we shall continue to develop.
Report compiled by Nathan Sengoba for the news.